the 18th of March, 2024. Storing renewable energy, one balloon at a time. To decarbonize the electrical grid, companies are finding creative ways to store energy during periods of low demand.